described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
American Museum of Natural History presents Super Corals, A Closer Look, Part 2. Three divers swim through murky water. Title, Super Corals, A Closer Look. Ruth Gates.
I have been diving and looking at corals for the last 25 years, and they are fantastically beautiful.
The divers swim toward a multicolored reef.
But let's face it, when you look at a coral on the reef, it looks a bit like a rock.
A woman walks through a lab with two specimen cups. She places them on a desk.
And yet, when you look at it under the microscope, you see that it's teeming with life.
Picking a brown piece of coral from one cup, she trims it. She puts a dish containing water and the cutting under a large microscope.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.